H.C. Verma, Chapter 3, Question Number 12. A particle starts from a point A and travels along the solid curve as shown below. Find approximately the position B of the particle such that the average velocity between position A and B has the same direction as instantaneous velocity at B. If we assume B to be at the point shown by red dot, then the net displacement from A to B is along line AB. Since the displacement is along this line, the direction of the average velocity is also along this line. So, the direction of average velocity between two points on a curve is same as the direction of the chord joining those two points. Also, at B, the direction of instantaneous velocity is along the tangent to the path at B. To summarize, the direction of average velocity is along the chord joining A to B and direction of instantaneous velocity is along the tangent at point B. If the direction of both has to be the same, then the direction of chord joining A and B must be same as the direction of tangent at B. So if we draw a line from A such that it is tangent to the curve, then the point of contact of the line with the curve is B. As you can see, in this case, the chord and tangent both are same and therefore the direction of average and instantaneous velocity is same. The coordinate of this point is approximately pi, 3. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.